Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your week ahead reading, where I just add a simple reading here with three cards, where the first one represents Monday, Tuesday, second one Wednesday, Thursday, and the last one Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, this is just a quick reading for us to have an idea, the energy of the week ahead, something that we can do, something that we can avoid. Just an idea here for all of us, including me, okay, of what is to come. I will add again, guys, the one with all the signs. I know you like that. It just takes longer to record, and I'm traveling at the moment, so I just have time to record this one, but just to help you out in some way, a quick reading here for us, okay? Like always, my details, the cards that I use, everything will be in the description below, a way to, for you to support this channel. And I'm really grateful all of you that have supported this channel. I really see you there. I try to respond to all of your messages. Thanks very much for being there, okay, guys? I really, really see everybody, and it really means a lot to me. So thanks very much for all your support. If you're not yet, consider subscribing, okay? Many other fun videos here for you. So what's the week ahead here waiting for us? Monday, Tuesday. Week ahead. Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, this one is trying to come out. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay. Straight away here, guys, Monday, Tuesday, we have the Six of Swords. Okay, very interesting here. Starting the week, guys, this is a movement, okay? So maybe there was some things that so far was a bit hard for us, or something that we were trying to manifest, something that was a little bit difficult. It's trying to move on, okay? We are leaving something behind. There will be something that we're cutting away from our lives. Starting the week, we will make maybe some kind of an important decision. Could be any area of your life, okay, guys? Relationships, family, could be your health, could be your own business, your studies, anything that is not serving you. You're going to leave behind and you're going to move forward, okay? This is a fast forward movement here. We are moving forward to something better. We're actually seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. We actually see the direction where we need to go, and we are moving to something better, okay? Making decisions and moving, okay? This is a movement. It could be just a decision in your own heart of what you wanted to do for yourself. This is some kind of important decision that you're leaving things behind and moving, okay? Something much better waiting for us. That's beautiful, starting the week. And Wednesday, Thursday, Six of Pentacles. Interesting here with another six, okay, guys? Movement. Again, things are moving forward, okay? The progress here. In the middle of the week, we will see a more balanced time here in our lives, okay? Could be money related to some of you as well, because you can see it's the Pentacles. But it's a movement that things are more balanced. It's a back and forward. You are able to help yourself and help others as well, okay? A bit more balance into our lives. Any area that we are, like I said, trying to manifest or trying to move, things are progressing here to a good direction of more balance, which is very nice here, connected with the Six of Swords. Like I said, you're leaving something behind, making decisions. Things are really moving here, the beginning of the week. And we can see here more balance, bringing back that balance into our lives. It could be, like I said, money, but it can be any other area that you need to bring balance back into your life. And this is representing that way, okay? So that is maybe something that we're going to extremes here in any area of our lives that things are not serving, not helping us with extremes. The balance is back here halfway through the week, because maybe we left something behind that was important for us to do that and bring that balance back, okay? So pay attention to that, guys. Okay, beginning of the week, middle of the week, something important here for us to do, to leave behind, to move forward, to bring that balance, to bring something good into our lives again, okay? Things that maybe we need, that back and forward. Could be that back and forward in the relationship, in the communication, with money, anything that you need right now, okay, guys? It's going to bring that back, which is very good. And the weekend here, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We'll see here, Temperance. Okay. Interesting here with Temperance, again, connected with that balance, okay, guys? You can see here, balance of areas that we may need. That could be really some extreme here that we were going to, or we were about to go to if we didn't take this decision at the beginning of the week, because this really brings balance, brings peace, brings like patience as well back to our lives, okay? So it's more a peaceful time here, the weekend. I feel like because we make this decision, something like to let go at the beginning of the week, it could be some drastic decision for some of you. It could be something just simple, okay, in your mind, something that you make a decision that something is better for your life, and then you go for that, okay? And this movement here to something better will bring this balance. Like I said, it could be on the relationship, the communication, your life, your health, your money, But then by the weekend, I feel like we are really focused here and we really know where we want to go because the temperance is bringing not just the balance again, but also that patience, the peaceful time here for us, okay, guys? So I feel like this is a good decision that we will take this week, okay? This is something that we are letting go that's important for us to move forward. And this is a movement, okay? We are actually moving forward here in a beautiful way that things are gonna come to our lives in a more peaceful way, okay? More patience as well. Maybe we need it for with ourselves, with others, whoever is involved in our lives. Maybe we needed that back into our lives, and we are bringing that on the weekend, okay, guys? It doesn't mean that there's nothing else to do, but it means that you are really progressing here, and you're gonna start to see some results, okay, of that decision that we take here at the beginning of the week. So just pay attention to that, guys. If there is something important for you to let go, like I said, early stages of the week, okay, there will be some decision and things moving forward and a beautiful progress here throughout the week and at the weekend as well to bring that balance and the peace, the harmony, okay, and the patience back into our lives. I feel like this is a decisive week here for some of us, and this is really beautiful result, okay, with the temperance here at the end. So let me know, guys, if this helps you out in some way. Like always, you can always check the last week's video and see if it resonates, or let me know next week about this one. So I'm always happy to hear from you. It's always so nice to see in the comments that you let me know something that's going on in your life and it resonates, or anything that you wanted to share with me. I'm really grateful, okay, to have you here. And as always, I wish you a lovely week, and thanks very much for watching.